their short end of the course. But in the penalty box is their top penalty cover. Now Dorn is on zone, and he clears it into the Canadian territory, and Montreal with Duff, Cournoyer, Balliveau, Russo, and J.C. Tremblay on the power play. Russo ahead to Duff. Duff is down in on the line, making that move open in front. Cournoyer couldn't control it in front of Cheevers. Now Dorn is flapping it down the ice. Sather 15 for Boston. Russo organizing again. He lost it there to Sanders, but he shoots it, and Worsley had a pull-off, a great save. Boston, they score 13 shorthanded goals, one short of the record during the season, and Sanders and Albert Fitness. Cournoyer belted by Sather. Sanderson and Dick Duff picking it up. They're going out at Duff and Sanderson. Now Cournoyer taking Sather on the way. Balliveau holding off Dallas Smith. The linesman Shepard goes to Neely Sutherland. Now there's Cournoyer and Sather punching away at each other in four quarters. Sather missed that with a big right hand. That's the main event right now. Sather and Cournoyer. There's Sinden behind the bench. Balliveau has Dallas Smith tied up, or has he?
Well, unfortunately, it didn't take them long to get going into the kind of a thing that we hoped wouldn't happen in this series. Sather and Cournoyer still locked at the blue line. Yvon Cournoyer has been in one fight, Danny, in his NHL career prior to tonight. That was a couple of months ago during an afternoon game in New York against Brad Park of the Rangers. But he was in this one, and it all started when he was belted against the glass in that jam of a player inside the Canadiens' blue line.
Cournoyer, 12. And it's Westfall already in the penalty box. He has a minute and 7 seconds to serve in his penalty. And the big scoring play was Westfall off at least the opportunity was presented to Sanderson. Going into the box. So it'll be Sanderson and Sather, along with Cournoyer and Duff. And Westfall and Sather are having a little verbal battle with some of the spectators. But I don't think anything will develop over there, Dick, because I think we have 6 or 7 police officers in that area.
The match is to Boston Derek Sanderson and Glen Sather, and the Canadiens Dick Duff and Yvon Cournoyer, 5 minutes each for fighting. Time 1:57.
Well, the four main participants each get 5 minutes for fighting. Sanderson and Sather, the penalty killers actually for Boston, and Dick Duff and Yvon Cournoyer for the Canadiens. So the coincidence majors still leave the Canadiens with a man advantage as we resume play, with the advantage coming from the minor penalty to Eddie Westfall. He has a minute and 7 left to serve.